And in court news tonight, a Helena man faces charges related to the robberies of two casinos. 31-year-old Andrew James Blake has been charged with two felony counts of robbery and two misdemeanor counts of theft. It happened January 17th around 10 p.m. Court documents allege Blake used a stolen BB pistol to rob Lucky Lil's casino. They say then 10 minutes later, he robbed the Loose Caboose casino.
Police say Blake was later identified as the robbery suspect from eyewitness description and security footage. He also had shoes that matched prints left at the scene of the crimes. Bond was set at $50,000.